Daddy, what's happening? I'm scared.
Don't you worry, Kevin. Everything will be okay. We'll be just fine.
That tour was really interesting, don't you think? Wait, look over there. I think there's something glowing behind that stone. Let's check it out. Ugh. I can't get the stone to move. Can you look for something to help us?
Thank you.
Who would hide a board game here? There must be something special about it. Let's try it out.
Prepare yourself for the game of three worlds! Elves have lived in wonderful green forests for an age. They maintain harmony with nature and forest creatures because they live. Dragons are the oldest race. They can live in mountains and forests, but most of them live in the underworld. Dragons are beautiful and proud, but they sometimes let their love of gold stand in the way of reason. Trolls are warlike and bloodthirsty. They're very experienced fighters, and their world is covered in vast meadows. Despite their aggression, trolls live in tribes led by chiefs. Welcome to the game! To get out, you must pass all three stages.
Are you, and what do you want from this world? Two people have entered, and that is too many.
Help me!
Thank you.
Thank you. My name's Aridel. Are you looking for someone? At the morning gathering, our shaman mentioned seeing a strange blonde woman wandering around. You should go talk to him. He lives up on that big tree. Here, this will help you bring the lianas back to life.
Thank you. I'm Vertho, shaman of the Elven tribe. I saw your friend arrive earlier. I see that you're an experienced traveler. I'm sure you wouldn't dive headfirst into the unknown. That's good, because this world is treacherous and full of danger. You must learn more about it before you go any further. I have this ball of wisdom. It contains everything you need to know. Unfortunately, I lost the gemstone that activates it somewhere around here. Find it, and we'll start your training. Take this. You'll need it. Tell you something that very few in our world know. There's a man named Charles. He created us and this twisted game. No one else in our tribe knows that we only exist because of him, but we're all just pawns in his game. Charles designed it to be impossible to win. Most of the players travel the same route because Charles persuades them to. Your friend is no exception. You need to go to the mountains if you want to find her.
Take shortcuts in my game, and you will follow the rules.
Hey, are you all right? I'm Leanne. I feel like I've been stuck in this game forever. You shouldn't wander a forest alone. There's a crazy gunman wandering around. I was so scared when I first got here that I refused to play the game. I just kept running. It gets tiring after a while. I think more and more about doing what that vile man wants. But now that you're here, maybe there's hope. You look like you know what you're doing, so let's work together to get out of here, okay?
Thank you. Thank you.
a labyrinth on the other side of the gorge. You'll have to go through it to reach the mountains. The maze is extremely complicated. You'd better find a map for it. I'll help you look. Here, take this. Maybe it'll come in handy. I only found a piece of the map, but it's still something. You should find the rest of it so you can get through the maze.
Persistence, you might actually win. I'm sorry, but I can't let that happen.